Hey guys, it is me, Hamster Night Games here. I am here. God damn it! And I'm here with this guy.
This guy? Whatever. Yeah, that guy. That one.
And welcome back to me eating something.
We're gonna attempt to play the last mission inside this freaking two-city sewer.
Yes. Last mission.
Hamlet Hostility. Woo, give it up for... No.
Last one. I don't like it. We don't like it at all.
Dude, but
you start off with low money, pretty much.
You start out with $700, and it's pretty grueling.
It's pretty much. It's pretty gruesome. I mean, for a hamster, a hamster can't take it. But I'm going to try to.
Especially if you're the scout, because there's some times where there's those people up there where the teleporters are, and then there's everybody else actually trying to take care of the bomb and stuff back, and you don't know which. Oh my gosh.
I will be the first hamster to try this.
Nice going where no hamster's gone before.
Pretty much. One small step for hamsterkind. Wait, what?
Wait, one small step for hamster, one huge step for hamster kind.
I got confused there.
You done hamstered it up.
So. Yeah, that's hamster logic, man. It's a hamster logic, okay?
Whoa, wait, that doesn't actually exist.
Wow. Just like the cake is a lie.
Yes, I agree with that one. I agree with that one.
Hamster's a lie? Nope. I deny that. I have proven that hamsters are actually not a lie.
Whoa. Like, go to the community hub. First thing I see is we lost Tibbles. He was so young. Why?
Oh my god, freaking Romeo and Juliet. The freaking Romeo and Juliet reference.
Okay. Freaking Tibbles.
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 We lost the table. He was so cherry. I don't know. I don't know. It's late. I'm tired. Okay. I don't know.
It's not that late. Come on, man.
Oh, but still. I mean,
dude, bruh. Right. It's not that late.
It's cold.
Yeah, okay, that's true. I don't know how that ties into what the. I agree. It's cold.
Okay, I think I'm gonna try to be a demo man.
Okay, fine. I'll switch to.
If all else fails, I'm gonna be a heavy. If I don't have a good heavy.
I'm gonna try to play heavy.
No. Oh, okay. Should be the demo man. With the pan.
The demo man?
The pan. And, of course, the sticky jumper. Yep, it's gonna work. Critical sticky jumper.
Critical sticky jumper.
Yep.
Hard on miles.
That's a thing.
It's obviously a thing.
Yes, it's obviously
a thing. Wait a second.
Okay, we have a good guy. I have a good guy. let's see. I'm gonna do. Add damage. Oh, yeah, first thing. Oh, those two. Why did you start up? Yes! Panning up. With the panna. Pan. And I think we lost connection to Bryce. Please stand by for action.
Yeah, I'm good.
Okay, we got Bryce back. Yeah.
Jumping. I thought my name was officially that guy.
Yeah. Go.
Trigons.
I'm gonna pan your face up. I'm gonna F4 it. F4 it.
Oh yeah, F4.
Ow. We don't even have an engineer yet.
Well, we have an NG.
Well, not ready.
Just.
Yeah, that's what I meant to say. So, we have a medic of tour 16. We have an NG of tour nothing.
His first tour.
Congratulations.
No,
we shall help you complete that first tour.
And then I'm sure the scout is like.
Scout is tour 74.
So, if we screw up, that's gonna be the one to yell at us.
Yeah. And we have somebody else that's still not joining. The MT? MT? Is this MTI Cross? What does it say? Oh yeah, where's the Spencer? It's Spencer over here. Yeah, of course.
There you go, yep. The scout.
Yep, there's a scout.
I'm telling you, man.
Yep.
Yeah, there goes the scout.
Yep. That's the way to do it. No, that's not actually the way to do it. He's wrangling a sentry. Well, that's kind of...
Wait, did you just say he's wrangling a dispenser?
He's wrangling a dispenser. Yes,
exactly. I'm wrangling a dispenser. What?
Look at that medic go.
How could this happen?
Okay, I really need that dispenser over here.
Yeah, I really need that dispenser too. I'm the freaking heavy.
Oh my gosh. Freaking
Angie. Yeah, that sentry should not be wrangled right now.
Yeah.
That sentry's dead.
Thank you, Doctor.
What sick men send babies to fight?
Okay, so we have that giant. Heavy. Ready.
Hello.
Nice. Okay, nice, that was nice. Nice. That was nice. He didn't have that much health. Why am I crits?
He crits me, and then he probably crits you. Okay. You needed any
soldiers. We got solis. We got solis everywhere. Okay, I'm gonna detonate the medics. Go. Okay, medics down. Oh, okay, there's a lot of soldiers, and the NG's dead. They're gonna change the NG if we lose this round.
Okay, that'll be all right. I don't think anybody's gonna have a problem with that. Huh? Never played as heavy before. Somebody already quit.
Oh wow. That was the guy who didn't join.
Oh.
Yeah, didn't even join yet.
Oh, he didn't even join yet.
Yeah, he didn't even join yet.
Oh, that's definitely a problem. So
what
how important on a scale from 1 to 8 is the knockback force?
Knockback force is pretty important.
Yeah, okay.
Just to like slow down
the giants.
Giants, and if like we have one giant at the end, we can slow down the other ones. So we don't have like too much troubles. Oh my gosh, there's a level 1. Yeah, I'm restarting that.
Yeah, let's restart.
I'll be NG.
Okay,
I'm being NG.
You're being NG?
I'm being NG. Not with the freaking that. Oh, they're kicking their NG.
Yeah, I
was gonna
I'm
say.
I'm sorry, but.
Sorry,
I think,
yeah.
Think
sorry
to.
For being his first one. Yeah, sorry.
Yeah, well. He should have at least played like the other deck.
Oh, the other ones, yeah, pretty much.
Yeah. I'm buying knockback rage and firing speed because I'm gonna rely on your dispenser for the ammo.
Alright, gotcha.
Okay, rage. That's middle click, right?
Yeah.
Just making sure, because I remember playing heavy a little bit back when we played nightmare mode, like, every day, but that was quite a long time, so.
Yeah, I hear.
See, you look so different without your freaking, welding hat thing. You look so different with that.
Really?
Yeah.
If, since, I don't know, we're gonna keep the guy, I'll put it right here. Okay.
Oh,
okay. Let's get Kanga. Okay. Woo! Engineer is P.
Engineer is P.
It's going around in circles.
Yeah, you have Shelly in there. Do you have facing the right way?
I hope so.
I hope so.
I think if the guy joins, he's gonna be in demo. Yeah.
Huh?
I don't know. What are person is there? Unfortunately.
Yeah, they'll definitely have to be.
He's gonna
demo
have, yeah, he's gonna have
if
to go demo.
If they're playing to the meta, then yes.
Yeah.
If not, they're derping around. Then, I mean, they're probably gonna get boat kicked. But yeah.
Yeah. I mean, there's no.
I mean, on this map, maybe Pyro could pull it off.
Maybe.
Because there is a bomb reset pit, like way over there.
Yeah.
There is one.
Yeah,
but...
and they go through that. So.
Yeah. But if they get that far, then I don't think anybody's gonna be of any use, anyways.
I like my hats.
What?
I like my hats.
Your hats?
No, man. Crap. Come on.
I'm surprised they haven't had a heavy specific thing.
A heavy specific thing, yeah.
Yeah.
And then you over there.
Yeah, that's me over here.
Nice.
That face, though, look at my face! And then there's yours, that's a smile type.
Nice, four people. And then that's that guy. That guy over there is like, yeah. Yeah. Oh no, he's an NG, that guy's an NG.
Oh no.
Oh no. What's his name?
Keninka. K-E-N-I-N-K-A. Two of one.
Nemo. Yeah, it needs to be a demo.
Oh, okay. There he goes.
Goodbye, my friend. There you go.
This just goes right back into it.
Team changes, what? Like, actual
team changes.
Like, actual change the whole team to another one? Or... I don't know. What? My body just glitched. What? Wait, is that a pickaxe for there? Dang. Oh. Oh gosh, what's happening? Yeah. Okay, I think we're gonna cut it till the actual thing. So we'll be right back.
Yeah. Oh, sure. You're already up.
Oh, yeah.
What? Because everybody's depending on you to ready up.
Oh, okay, then. I guess that
works. You're the NG. As soon as you ready up, then everybody else can.
Okay.
Huh? Well, then there's the medic in the demo.
Yeah. Medic, do it. Nice. Let's go. I want that hat. I don't know why.
Which one?
The Brotherhood of Arms.
Oh, I have that.
Oh, you have?
Yeah, I don't use it, but I have it.
How much? I think it costs like 8 reps.
Huh?
I think it costs like 6 to 8 reps, I don't know.
I don't remember. Oh, I got it for cheap, though.
I will give it to you for 4 reps.
You don't have it, son. You might want to rephrase that.
What? Oh, yeah!
just say it. You screw...
I will you give it to me for... I will buy it from you for 4 reps.
I don't think you can hesitate...
I will buy it to you for 4 reps.
I'll buy it to you for, I need to make this as answer as possible. I'll buy it to you for 4 ref. Enid. Thanks.
Yes.
There you go.
I'll buy it fully for you for 4 ref.
I like how the soldier isn't even ready at this point.
I know. And for Soli. Soli! Bring it, Ollie! It sounds like a name. Who is another guy for Soli?
What?
I think it's a show with someone called Soli.
Soli?
Soli,
yeah. I don't know.
I think it was a really old show when I was a child. I don't know.
Well, I wouldn't know.
Memories.
I'm just gonna turn into a second sentry right here. Oh my god, rage takes a long time to charge up.
Yeah.
Dang. Okay. It'd be like dropping an Uber if you dropped that, except, you know, less helpful.
Pretty much. Nah, man, the waves of scouts. This is going way better than I think. Just leave it there. Actually, I'm going to leave it a little bit over here. It's coming over here.
Oh, yeah.
Got it. Oh, yeah, we have the giant. Giant over here.
Yeah, giant soldier.
Where is he going that way?
I don't know. Oh, he went to pick up the bomb.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. He just doesn't run through with no reason.
Yeah, that's it.
But usually.
Oh, gosh, we have soldiers next.
Soldiers. I bought tickets to the gun show.
Oh, gosh.
Uh-oh.
Oh, gosh. No. No! Oh, I placed it down before it actually killed me.
Really?
Yeah. No, but it's dead though.
Crap. Now is definitely the time to use rage. Oh, wow, they actually shot through his shield. The giant demo actually shot through his freaking shield.
Okay.
Yeah. I clearly saw it just go right through the shield.
Oh crap, I actually killed him. trying to build a dispenser over here. That's a giant.
Yep, that there is, in fact, a giant.
Oh, crap.
Oh, God, this is not good. This does not look good here. Alright.
We're here. Get over here. Dispenser ready.
Dispenser?
Yeah, dispenser's full over here.
Well, apparently we can move that up because there's nothing happening. Oh,
okay. Yeah.
The three things. Here's the three amigos.
Three amigos.
Yeah, freaking, except with less demo pan and more crit to the face.
Like that.
I'm sorry, but dang.
Dang.
Oh, God.
Oh, gosh.
Oh, man. Definitely time to go into the resistances.
Scared. Yeah, I'm scared. Oh, guys, nope.
I just see you running away, carrying something like you. Okay.
Ooh,
uh-oh.
Oh,
lag.
Oh, crap. Someone's
lagging
now.
Shit. No.
Yep, I'm running away. I need to buy canteens right now. Oh, there's this sentry buster. What? Of course. Ah! No, no healing.
It's
don't,
okay.
Don't revive me. I need to get an upgrade. I'm gonna try to get the sentry. I need to put a strategic placement of this sentry on top of it. And that's another.
Push them into the bomb
and
reset
thing? Oh yeah, with the rage.
Yeah, I think I might be able to.
I accidentally clicked the record button. So there's a tiny glitch. Tiny gap of like, yeah. And it makes that. Okay. Nice.
I had 11 bullets left. Okay.
I'm just gonna leave that there because I think that's the best place right now. I accidentally clicked the stop and record button, so there's gonna be like this tiny gap.
Really?
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah, instead of clicking.
Well, at least it wasn't as bad as before. No, should I go into knockback rage or firing speed or resistances?
I don't know actually. I'm gonna try to upgrade these things right now.
I'm gonna get bored of this.
I'm a bad demo, I don't think. What?
I didn't want to be in.
Listen, it's our job. It's your job to kill the medics. Yeah, that's true. That's his job.
Let me change.
Nah. Okay, so what do we have? Let's see. We have two pyros, giants, I think.
Wait, well, I thought you were talking about a team. I'm like, what are you talking about?
No, on the wave thing. We have two giant pyros. Red means giant, right?
Yeah, red means giant.
Okay, so two giant pyros, one giant heavy. 10 melee.
Those are gonna be like semi-giant steel gauntlets, and they're probably gonna be pushers too.
Yeah.
And then 20 fat scouts. And
50
then,
fat scouts, yeah.
50 normal heavies.
32
bowmen are gonna all come in a rush for that one.
Four pyros.
Probably pushers, because it's this map.
Five giant medics. No, medics.
No, those are ubers. Those are uber medics.
And 20 critical rockets.
Crit boosted soldiers. That's good.
That's gonna be nice. No. Yay! Get going!
Get going!
Nice. No. He's shooting you.
Well, I take that as a compliment.
I have one to the nipple. Oh no.
Oh no.
Look at me. I have an arrow to the nipple.
Okay.
You have no words. No words.
Do hamster.
Fast
scouts. Hamster fight me.
Fast scouts. Do hamster fight me. Yeah.
Three hamster fight me.
Exactly. Fast scouts. Oh, wow, that's a chat.
That's a lot of stuff.
No, not fast scouts. They're fats, but they're not scouts.
Man,
here comes the fat scouts! Yeah. Who
are the lesser guys?
Fat scouts. Make him bacon.
I don't even know what I'm doing anymore. I'm just running out here.
I don't get the thing where he says making bacon. I don't see no bacon. I see no bacon.
Oh god, no, he Chris cracked me just as I ran out of freaking ammo. Oh my god, I feel so bad now.
You want me to place it over here? Oh crap, I sent you right.
What?
Where are you?
Oh, I'm over by the rock thing over here.
Yeah, I should move away, probably.
Yep. I needed to get ammo anyways, so.
Yeah, you wanted me to move it over there?
Yeah, that'd be nice.
Protect me a little bit.
Oh, freaking snipers, though.
There.
Yay.
Oh, gosh. No.
Nope, this is the time. Oh, okay, never mind. They're already dead.
Oh my gosh! Of course. Okay. Yes, he's.
That will teach him. Pretty much, I just keep firing until I get crits, and then I like look at targets that are way the hell away from me to shoot at.
Okay, that's a giant.
Oh, well, crap.
Oh, I saved my sentry time. Oh my gosh.
I can't do anything. I'm dead. What?
You're coming back, man. You're coming back.
And yeah, I'm getting revived. Yay. Dying. Just.
Oh, there's Chris.
Uh-oh.
Chris behind us.
Okay. That's one way to die.
Oh man, yeah, no, medic.
Medic, it's okay. Medic. It's okay, medic.
Oh, nice pushing, nice put. You pushed nice though.
Yeah, okay. He's doing some serious work.
I know, right?
There's a lot of money.
Yeah.
Oh, pfft. Time to buy crit resist. Oh, that medic.
Balty. Oh man, the scout's dying. No way, no more. Hey, Robo Soldiers. Who does it? Oh crap, he popped it.
Yeah, sorry.
Oh gosh!
There's nobody else there. Oh crap! That's not good.
No, is that? My expense, my sentry. No! No! Demo. Oh, the demo saved us. I need health on my thing. My sentry needs a lot of health.
Okay, five. The freaking forever shooting giant soldiers.
Oh, there you go.
Three giant scouts. Oh god.
A tank.
You know the spot to block them, right?
Yeah. The tunnel.
Yeah, that, and then there's like this little thing further up, but yeah. And then there's 36 demo. Oh, that's gonna be bye-bye sentry for you. 12 Uber medics. 12 pirates.
I need to buy another canteen upgrade.
I'm gonna say destroy projectiles.
I need that medic on my sentry too. And on you too. He's doing well so far, though.
Yeah,
medic is actually doing well.
Better
than
I
could
medic's
do.
Medic's probably
better than you and me. I mean.
Yeah, no crap. it comes around like 2 or 16. I think they'll be a little higher caliber. Just saying.
Just saying.
After playing through 64, you know.
Pretty much.
Yeah.
I mean, it's my third and it's your second.
Yeah. Well, I played these like offline. Well, tried to, but I mean, no.
You need one point in Rocker Specialist. Oh, probably.
Just saying.
Wait, what is that?
Rocket Specialist is a thing that, when you hit them dead on, it, like, stops them a little bit, and it does more damage, and it makes your rockets fly a little faster.
Huh.
Yeah. It helps a lot versus tanks, and it just stops giants.
There's a thing called F4.
Okay, dude, what I'm gonna do... Oh yeah, there's NG's bot coming in. That might be
NG-bots,
problematic.
NG-bots.
Yeah.
Not like NG-bots.
Yeah, the NG-bots are crafty. But, completely lost what I was gonna say. Never mind.
The medic, though.
The medic, though. Nope.
Oh crap, this man's just down. Yeah. I'm coming with the Spencer, man. Spencer's coming. It's there. Why is there so much lag for you? I don't know.
Why is there so much lag for you? Oh, the giant scout.
I see.
Oh,
it's destroyed. It's destroyed.
Okay, I'm just gonna try not to pop those.
The spies.
Okay, the spies.
That's not you. Okay, that's one spy. Tanks, one.
Another giant scout. I'm just raging it in the corner.
Get to the corner!
Yeah, two bullets left. Here, eat that. Yeah, there's snipers over there. I love this freaking dispenser because the snipers can't really kill me at all. No.
Yeah, demo soldiers stay on the tank. Me and NG, and yeah, I gotta stay here.
I'm just kind of walking in circles because these snipers.
Yeah, same here. Okay.
Sentry buster.
I hear.
The guy said demo stay on the tank.
Yeah, demo, go to the tank. What is he doing?
Well, what is this? Okay, what's the NG doing? He ran up to you. Okay, NG's no. NG, stop.
What are these people doing?
Okay.
These bots
are retarded. Apparently, it's the NG's right now. Oh, wow, there's money riders just standing.
They gotta stay on that tank. Just watch out.
Yeah, sentry buster.
I know.
Yeah, you already had that before. Whoa!
Oh gosh! Nice.
Yeah,
I have really low health right now. That tank health is not going down.
That's bad. That's very, very bad.
Get on the tank!
I got instantly revived. I died and then I just instantly got back up again.
I see that tank not going down at all. And it's almost there.
It's almost there. Okay, the tank's the only thing left, apparently. Let's go.
Oh, crap. Why is the soldier here? No, the tank's there.
It's there.
Oh,
no. We were so close. I'm just gonna sit here. Okay.
The tank.
That was the only thing left.
That was the only thing left.
That was the only thing. I'm just gonna jump down there. Okay. Fine. Okay, that worked, I think. Maybe not.
Soldier was not on the tank. What the crap, Soldier?
1 second.
Oh my gosh. Soldier was on the tank, but left at last second. Entrance. Demo, what's on the tank at start, though? That's how you come from behind the rocket jumping.
I think I have to stay on like the Giants and crap because
yeah, I have
I
to stay
do,
with
like,
you.
Two damage.
I have
per
to
bullet.
Stay with you also.
Yeah. So you have pretty much two sentries right now. One that has a sandwich. So yeah.
Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah, the tank, the freaking sentry is a sandwich.
Oh man, I was in the zone, but
that sounds like a good TF2 name. A sentry was a sandwich. That actually sounds like a good like username or something.
Oh man, I was in the zone with saving my sentry and stuff.
Yeah, I can tell you weren't talking much, but I just look over. I'm like, you know, this is already taken care of. Oh okay, never mind.
Yeah.
And that dispenser, like, it died maybe once, and you had it back up in like 5 seconds.
Yeah. I like BNNG. It makes
me feel yeah, nice. Okay. I when I get the hang of it, I'll love being it, but
yeah.
Right now, not in the advanced maps. Pretty much every map. So.
I like the Lugamorph.
Lugamorph? Yes, nice. I like Lugamorph. You're welcome for showing you that, by the way. what if I just had that thing and I didn't even tell you how I got all this cool stuff? I just walk in with the Lugamorph and all that stuff. You'd just be like, what?
What? that's how I would say what.
Yeah, I'm. That would be your exact reaction. Just what?
What? Oh man, these demos. Them demos.
Wow.
That medic is just killing
that
all those guys.
Is destroying everything. Okay.
Oh, watch it.
I beat the crap out of that rock. I definitely killed that rock.
Yep.
I can't pop that thing's. Uh oh. Apparently I popped it. Or I'm Chris Craig, so I'm gonna wait until.
Why am I Chris Craig?
I don't know. I got Chris Craig there for a second or so. That medic is just.
Oh crap! I need that spot, and I need that.
You need what?
I need those guys dead. Okay.
Okay. Well, the scout's got it.
Yeah,
oh,
scout.
Giant scout.
Crap,
oh.
I did.
Oh.
Okay. Oh, man. I was just building
my
thing.
I'm not going to pop those Ubers. I'm going to wait for that demo. Okay. I can safely say that I did not do that. Spy me over there. I don't even know
that
what
that
scout
was not is not going anywhere. But we need to take care of that.
Okay, there's a tank. In case you done derped up and couldn't hear it or something, I don't know.
This is done derped.
Oh, I'm Chris Craig. What should I be shooting?
The tank. Tank, obviously.
Yeah.
To help
I'm
obviously.
Shooting the tank, but I'm like, was there a soldier or something? Because I don't know. I question why Chris Craig me to deal with the tank. Yeah.
Yeah. Ow. It's an incoming spy. Okay, there's some NG bots.
Yeah, I'm just gonna stay here with your crap. Oh yeah, you have to say your two because
yeah,
it's your
I
crap.
Have to stay at.
Yeah, I was gonna say. What's up with the march of the NGs? I really don't get this.
I don't know, man.
Oh, I think that guy's gonna build up his Uber. Oh, never mind. I was.
Okay, I got this interest. Yeah, you have to get that rage on, though.
I'm raging. Whoa!
Oh,
okay,
gosh.
Was...
No.
Okay.
Yeah, dead. Oh, man. Dead. You know, the...
Big surprise.
The medic, the...
Yeah,
the heavy thing, dead.
I have to say. Okay, no.
Oh, man. My sensors are down. Like, nope. No, come back. You guys have to come back.
We have to go back?
Yeah, you have to go back.
Okay, going back.
Like, instantly. Why did it teleport? Yeah, come back, please.
Well, I'm going back.
Need
I'm going
back. You guys need to come back. Right now.
Like, right now?
Yeah, the tank's, like, right there.
Freaking unbelievable.
Oh my
god,
okay. So close, come on! We had a heavy here, we could do this! Oh no, sunset. Yeah, no, it's not there.
I can't walk back there that fast.
You should equip the running thing.
The running thing? Okay, I'll do that.
Come on, that's so close. It's like right there.
Okay.
Oh man. No man, we're just then we'll switch. He's like, nope, I'm done. You switch me now.
No. Hey, what did I upgrade before? Oh. That's right. I upgraded.
Scout.
No. That's
you
right.
Scout.
Hmm.
The scout is changing to a demo.
The scout.
Yeah.
Oh. Okay. Let's. I guess.
Yeah, I know.
But I mean. Yeah, he's gonna. I don't know. Okay.
Wait,
so
does he have the refund?
I got the gloves thing? Running urgently now. Yeah.
We do have a refund.
Milk and fan. Yeah. What he said. I don't have.
He doesn't have the fan. Rent one.
One more second again.
Okay. They're asking him to rent one. He needs to rent one. I've never actually rented. I don't know how to. Oh well. But yeah, he's gonna need to rent one. If not, I can go scout. Which is the... I think soldier?
Okay, I'm back.
I think the soldier wants to go scout. If he doesn't.
Does he go scout?
If I can go scoot,
okay.
Like, so we have the rented item already, okay. Okay, so he has the rented item.
How do you even rent an item?
I don't know. That's what I was just talking about. I'm like, I have never rented, I have no idea what's... I don't know.
Well, I usually just, you know, scrap bank it.
I think you would rent something if, like, something like this, just, like, in a time.
And just, like, go to... freaking store and say, please.
Okay, I think we're ready. You all ready?
Oh, yeah. I'm good.
All right, let's do this.
Oh, wait, no, sticky traps. No.
They're there.
This medic's probably gonna get it.
They're there, right there.
The thing is, I might just accidentally switch to the gross of running urgently in the middle of something that I really shouldn't be marked for death in. Like, that's my only fear with that.
Yeah. They don't have any upgrades. For money, for upgrades. There's the refund. Did you guys go refund? Yeah, they know about the refund thing, right? I'm gonna check off just.
Yeah, I'm gonna check to make sure. We have a refund.
Yeah, we have a refund. Check off. Check it off. Check your already thing.
Okay. Unchecked.
Yeah, so we'll be right back until this whole dealio.
Yeah.